sideways, you get a thicker line. So, put those together, and you can make a calligraphy letter. You just have to be really fast at it, but it will drip, which I most likely will get a drip. I'm going to make a T.
I think you should have done an E.
It's a very nice cap to play with. This is, the more you shake your paint up, the more pressure is going to come out, the more it's going to build up in there. So you can actually turn your can upside down, spray it, you'll clean the cap, and you'll let some of the pressure out so you can get in there and get some nice clean lines. If you think about it, when you do calligraphy, you have a calligraphy pen, you kind of hold it sideways, you know, and use the angle of it. You need it to be a little flatter or turn it. Same way with this. Let's say I want to make, you have to write with it like you're writing with a pen. Very classy, with a slight hint of trash. There's a lot of pressure in here, but that's no excuse. I should have been prepared for that. Let's see here. Let's see the goal. That's sideways. Sideways spray definitely. Not a lot of detail you can do with that. You can see the little halo, the little overspray. Down, not so much, but you get the idea. You could cover a good area with this if you wanted. No time. Less overspray than the fat cap. But you get the idea. One. Your face. Something else.
You didn't stop it in between those?
I did. But it exceeded 20 minutes right when I was saying, see you later. There's my bed. Skinny boys I'm not impressed with. If you didn't notice.
How is this color not this color? I noticed.
Stay in the lines too well.
No.
But
this is supposed to be lime. Kind of upset about it being not lime. Like,
wow, that's a totally different color.
It's almost identical to the one I just put in here.
Look at this fat cat. This paint is terrible.
Which one do you have right now?
That 94. Is now watch this. This is Molotov with the same cat. If you get one burst, that one you have to do a couple times. God.
Ever heard you say, let's try sugar. Makes perfect sense.
Well, see, look. See those little?
Yep.
And then this is what it's, this is what it looks like if you don't.
Definitely didn't do it.
Thank you.
They're taunting us. Crisscross.
That is beautiful. Wow. Peg, are you just the swipe queen?
I like how that looks.
I'm sure it'll just keep reacting because of that black. Yep. Yep.
Did it. You did it. You done did it.
This is a dirty pour. That's why it looks like that.
Yeah. I was wanting to do a flip cup. I wanted to do all kinds of metallics. Put the canvas on top, flip it over, and then
I'm confused. Do all kinds of metallics and then what? I need you to see this before I put it up.
So much light. I can't even take a picture of it. Like, it's just all...
It'll look amazing with some flipping lime green in it.